different colored metered lights in it, you know. On the transmit side, he wanted him red lights, and he wanted to turn red, the meter turn red when he keyed up. So he pulled around, he got the light in there and everything, and then he bumped the solder gun against the back of the first potentiometer, which is the squelch, and he knocked a couple of wires off. And he couldn't figure out where they went, and he didn't know where they went. And he's pissed off, you know, he gets pissed off quick. It's about 2 or 3 in the morning. He's pissed, man. He said, anybody got a 40-channel mobile? I'll trade him this radio for it right now. I said, I got a 40-channel mobile. He said, well, is it halfway decent? I said, well, it's it was a 40X president. Anyway, Cobra, it was a 40X Cobra. He said, bring it over. You know where you stayed, you didn't stay very far away. Yeah, well, I got this, I can hear myself talking, that means the audio is up way too high. That about right there. Yeah, he stayed down there by almost the bottom of the hill there, Goodyear Hill. I just took that 40X over there and said, thank you. Brought it home and soldered the wires on. Wasn't no problem.